I did notice that the lyrics are particularly sad. Why is it about anybody particular?
I wouldn't say they're sad. It was more of, you know, I think what the song's about, because I didn't write the song.
Yeah.
I think, before I gathered, it's more like, if we can go back, you know, would you treat me differently?
Okay.
You know, would you change something and make us better, kind of thing?
Yeah.
So that's what I thought of it, you know?
Okay, but it said sleep in my bed of sorrows.
Yeah, like sleeping in my own, like, my own mistakes, you know?
Okay.
Kind of thing. It's like wordplays, you know?
Yeah, makes sense.
So basically, if he didn't do certain things, this would be a bed with you, not a bed with sorrows.
I get that.
Yeah, that way. That way.
Yeah.
So it's
more
like, I get it. Like, you know, that's kind of it. Like, he went to school.
Yeah.
Went to school, definitely.
We could go back.
Okay, it's all right. You can't sing, it's all right.
Can't. So obviously, you've collaborated with a lot of artists, such as obviously Mo Stack, Jules.
Yeah.
You've had Adekunle Gold and obviously now Jonas Blue. Who has been your favourite?
I don't have one. I feel like every song's different, you know, there's a different feeling about it. So I get to bring out a different Malogo vibe. I don't know how to put it. So everything's been amazing for me. Like, all the songs kind of showcase my talent.
And I remember you saying that you couldn't travel from Peckham to Tokyo.
Yeah.
So Peckham is in South London.
Yes.
So growing up in South London, do you feel like that influenced your music in any way?
Living in Peckham has been a major part of my life because, you know, there's different people there. People, so it's good to have
having you.